home. Welcome to livingpianos.com. I'm Robert Estrin presenting a beautiful Steinway Model S. Those of you who have watched my videos before probably knew I grew up with a Steinway Model S. It was my practice piano for many years, so I have a special affinity for this instrument. This piano was built in 1953, so it's got the accelerated action. More than that, the action is very fluid. Some of the older Steinways were treated with a paraffin solution, and the actions got gummed up, and you almost have to rebuild the whole things to get decent performance out of them. Not so with this piano. It was after that period. The other good news is this appears to be a California piano, and the soundboard is immaculate. The piano is quite lovely, and it more than that, the finish is original but in good shape. It doesn't look perfect, but it's quite presentable, and the piano has had very light use. So the action is not much wear in the hammers. Why don't we have a spin on this baby? I'm gonna go ahead and play a little bit. I'm gonna start off with the beginning of the Chopin B-flat minor nocturne. Let's hear the lyricism and the singing line, which is a trademark of a great Steinway, just like the one I grew up with. It's got such a warmth to the sound, which is a trademark of the great Steinways. The quality of warmth with projection and sustain is what I look for in a great piano. The action is a fairly medium weight, maybe slightly easier than medium, and very responsive. I'm going to play something else I just wanted to mention before that. This has got the original real key tops, which you don't see anymore, which is indicative of a very gentle life and also a very kind climate. Now I'm going to play a little bit of Bach. This is the beginning of the Italian Concerto. You can put a lot of energy into this piano. Now, I do most of my practicing on a 9-foot concert grand piano, so typically when I go to smaller pianos, I have to hold back. If I'm playing particularly even a good quality Asian production piano, it's easy to drive it into distortion when playing smaller instruments. Not so with a great Steinway like this. You can actually expend a lot of energy and get beautiful results with it. But I'm going to show you the other side. I'm just going to play the beginning of The Little Shepherd of Debussy from the Children's Corner Suite so you can hear the poetry that's possible out of this instrument. Now, this is the smallest Steinway grand that they make. So if you have limited space, but you crave that beautiful Steinway sound and quality, this could be a perfect choice for you. If you have any questions about this piano or any piano questions at all, you can bring them to me, Robert, at livingpianos.com. And thanks so much for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video.